Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1015! And today we have a 1v1 request sent in by that guy named Adam. And he wanted to see Yoko Ritona take on Zygrowl. And of course, that guy named Adam, he sent his request on the forums and he got his battle posted. Anybody who's posting those channel comments should try what that guy named Adam did. Well, maybe they get somewhere. Anyhow, let's start this battle up. Yoko, she may get a rare victory here in singles today.
Round one.
Zygrowl, not the most powerful character. Oh yes, I also forgot to mention that a guy named Adam wanted this battle in the middle of nowhere stage, which we're featuring here. And so far, Yoko Ritona featuring a beatdown courtesy of the drill kick, or the drill stomp. Zygrowl spamming these little energy blasts, but, Yoko was able to dodge all those, and she tosses Zygrowl. Zygrowl teleports in, gets tossed again into a samurai slash. Well, Yoko pretty confident here until Zygrowl got that charge in. Wow. Zygrowl actually doing pretty well there for a brief second, but a drill stomp interrupts it there. Zygrowl tried to teleport in the air. An overhead toss from Zygrowl into another dive down assault here, and wow, Zygrowl even in this one up as he picks up Yoko up into like a torture rack there, but Yoko retaliates there, uses that rainbow twirl, or whatever you want to call that, a huge energy barrage or blast, and well, this one, so far Yoko leading this one here, and well, in round two, Zygrowl trying to retaliate here, getting that dive charge and doing pretty good damage to Yoko. Yoko retaliates with an uppercut into the drill kick or stomp. Drill misses again there, and wow, Zygrowl getting aggressive here, folks. Looks like we may be seeing a three-round contest, but wow, out of nowhere, Yoko mounts impressive offense, fires off her blaster there, sniper rifles. And this one, even as it gets, Zygrowl has Yoko up, and this time he puts her in the torture rack, and it finishes her off. And there he is, the sinister little crab-like alien there. He reminds me of the crab people there from South Park. Never mind, Zygrowl flying around. He's more like a bug, I guess. As he charges in there and tackles Yoko. Yoko trying to retaliate, another drill stomp, but Zygrowl grabs her overhead toss into that fly-down charge. Yoko doing what she can, folks, trying to stay in this one, but Zygrowl starting to pull ahead. A big uppercut there from Yoko, miss. Zygrowl spamming those energy blasts, miss. Uh-oh, another torture rack, and just like that, Zygrowl, he wins two straight and gets the win, folks. And I certainly hope you enjoyed your request there, that guy named Adam. Stay tuned for our next Random Mugen Battle, and that one is 10-16, and it'll be coming soon!